and get your kiss on.
What's up, my quesadillas?
Alright, so I just woke up. Today's kind of a big day.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm gonna dance.
You are?
I'm in a pep rally right now. I'm about to dance pretty soon. It's gonna be lit. Let's go. Let's see how it is. So they're showing like some sort of video right now, but not gonna lie, I'm kind of nervous. Attendance waiver, which is just like a free class period, so I go home. I ate lunch. The assembly went well. Dance was lit. Everyone was cheering. I don't know why though, but I feel like I could have done better. I'm not sure what I could have done better, but I don't know. I just got this feeling like I could have done more. I kind of feel that way after every time I perform though. That's just how I am, I guess.
So usually what happens when I come home is I
sit on the couch and then my bunny just runs up to me. If you guys don't know her, her name is Mochi. She's literally the cutest, softest bunny you have ever touched or seen. How do you not think this is adorable? She's like a little rag doll. She doesn't really care what you do with her. You just play around with her like this. People always tell me that their bunnies always freak out when people hold them or something. But Mochi's so chill, like I could just hold her upside down. Like I don't know if any of you guys could do this with your bunny, but like Mochi's just chill with this. Mochi don't care. If you pet her side, she'll roll over. But yeah, she's literally the cutest bunny. I love her. She's got like a triple chin. Alright, so the reason I titled this video what the title is because people always ask me, what is it like to be a YouTuber? Do people make fun of you? You have a pretty big channel, so are you popular in school? People always ask me some sort of question like that. And the answer is, yeah, I'm pretty popular because, like, you know, everyone knows me because I make YouTube videos and, like, everyone thinks I'm cool and stuff. I'm just kidding. I'm kind of a loser. No, having a YouTube channel does not make you popular. It doesn't make you cool. I know it's kind of cool to us, you know, people who spend time on YouTube, but normal people don't really care. When my channel blew up, I thought I'd be, like, super cool in school all of a sudden, but it's the same thing. Like, I'm just a normal student. There are a couple things that happen though because I have a YouTube channel. A lot of people in my school do subscribe to me and like watch my videos, follow me when I don't even like know them, which is cool. More followers, more subscribers, more quesadillas, the better. When people first talk to me and say like, oh, I watch your videos, I'm not trying to be like stalkerish or anything. I don't think it's stalkerish. I think it's cool. I appreciate anyone who supports my content, whether I know you in real life or I don't even know you at all. What does happen a couple of times is like I'll talk to someone random in the school, we'll be in a conversation, and 5 minutes in, they'll say something about my personal life. And this is the first time we met, so I'm like, wait, how do you know that? And then they're like, oh, I watch your YouTube videos. That situation happens pretty frequently. Or like someone putting me on their story and then one of their friends saying, oh my gosh, is that Kay? Stuff like that happens. But honestly, overall, like, I'm just a normal student and like no one really treats me different. I don't think I'm different. Like, we're all just kids trying to get through high school. That's it. So yeah, to all the people who ask about, you know, is high school different being a YouTuber? There's your answer. I think if you're like huge, like millions of subscribers, then you'd be like kind of a big deal in school. But literally everyone who is really big on social media either doesn't go to school or is homeschooled. But one really embarrassing thing happened today. Before my performance today at the assembly, they were calling me up, you know, announcing my name and the hip hop club and everything. But when they mentioned my name, they were like, Kay is this dancer and he has a YouTube channel with over 170,000 subscribers.
He has 170,000 subscribers, so that's pretty cool.
They literally said that in front of the whole school, all the teachers, the principal, everything. That was really embarrassing. I don't mind people knowing about my YouTube channel, but having it announced to the whole school, I don't know. It kind of just seems like show-offing. I don't know the word, but it was just embarrassing, okay? But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go to class again. I got theater and then English. There's nothing I can show you guys really, but I'll continue the vlog after school and then show you guys what we do. There's gonna be a dance tonight, so I'll vlog that. I'm gonna go work out after school. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I didn't really vlog much in school, so I'm sorry about that. Next time I do a video in school, I'll have more footage, I promise. But yeah, today was a good ending to the week. It's Thursday, but tomorrow there's no school, as well as Monday, so it's a 4-day weekend. For theater and English, we just watch movies. I got some good sleep. It was chill. I wish I had more stuff to show you guys, honestly, but I'm kind of boring. I don't really do much. Later, I think I'm gonna go work out with my boy Johnny and then go to the dance tonight. On my free time, I like to dance. I like to edit, make choreography. But one of my guilty pleasures is gaming. I'm either playing on my Switch or League of Legends. One of those things. I watch a lot of YouTube videos, you know, because I'm a YouTuber. I guess that's kind of what you do. But yeah, I'm pretty boring. I wish I could, like, tell you guys more about what I do, but there's not much. I don't do, like, a lot of things. I just do a lot of one thing. I make videos a lot. I swim every day, hit the gym occasionally. I'm in the fashion club. That's also one thing. I made a hip-hop club at my school. I teach every week in it. That goes hand-in-hand with dancing. Sometimes I'll fidget spin. That also goes hand-in-hand with dancing. I also listen to music. But if it's music I like, I can't listen to it without dancing. So that also goes hand-in-hand with dancing. So yeah, my life is mainly dance or YouTube, or I'm doing other things for, like, my health, staying fit. But one thing about me is I always like to stay productive. About 2 years ago, I kind of developed this mentality of, like, if this isn't helping me with, like, my future or my life in general, I don't do it. I don't like wasting time. I don't like sitting around doing nothing, not getting anything done. Every week I write a list of goals on these sticky notes and I cross something out every time I accomplish that something. It's a lifestyle, a productive lifestyle. That's my way of life. I don't like sitting around doing nothing. That makes me feel bad. I sleep a lot, but even that's for the betterment of my life, because I usually don't get much sleep at night, and it boosts my testosterone, helps me grow, gives me energy. It's all about productivity. But yeah, that's pretty much my day-to-day life. Maybe you guys were curious, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna go work out with my friends soon. I think I might play a quick league game before that. I always like to stay productive. Let's game, boys. All right, so now it's 8 o'clock. The dance already started. I didn't end up working out. I took a nap. I always like to stay productive. It was real nice. All right, I think we're ready now, so let's go. My sister May wants to come too, so she's gonna tag along with me. All right, let's go, May. Come on, let's go. You look kind of cold. You're not cold, May?
No, we're not.
Yeah, it's kind of cold. It was snowing the other day. So we're walking to the dance right now. By the way, May's a sophomore, right?
Yeah.
She's in high school. She goes to the same high school as me. How is high school, May?
Just perfect.
Are you sure about that? So the next 5 minutes is going to go one of two ways. We're either going to get in the dance smoothly with no problems, or I'm going to get there. They're going to tell me that I can't have my camera at the dance, and then I'm going to have to walk back home, leave it there, and then come back. This is really going to decide how good the vlog is, basically, because if I can't take my camera, I'm going to have to vlog with my phone, which has really bad lighting. So hopefully I can take my camera in. Now we get into the dark area. I'm kind of scared. But yeah, the last dance, the authorities, they wouldn't let me take my camera inside the dance. When they see Kay with the camera, they're just like, oh no, what's going to happen now? Is he faking American accent? But when the staff at school see me with May, or like know that I'm May's brother, then like they're always really nice to me because she has Down syndrome and everything. So I'm low-key using her as leverage to like bring my camera in the dance. I know that's kind of messed up, but I mean, I think May's cool with it, right?
Yeah.
See, there's no problems. May's cool with it.
Trapping like the narco. Narco. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo.
So my friend just got here. Hey, Victoria.
Pablo, cut the throat like Pablo.
Cut the
chop trees with the Draco.
Draco
on the knob, got Diego.
It's been 2 hours and two girls have asked me to grind. I feel pretty cool, not gonna lie. I don't know how to grind though. I don't really have a big buzz, so I had to decline.
Rapping kilo,
yeah.
Snub nose with potato.
Straight out the jungle.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
This real rap, no mumble.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Crisscross.
Hey, thank you for this, May. I appreciate it. So
we just finished the dance. It's real fun. Now we're at Village Inn. I met some of my good friends over here. Let's go. All right, never mind. They're about to close. We're leaving. See you guys. All right,
sorry guys. There's kind of a time skip. It's been about an hour and a half since the last clip. We left Village Inn, went to IHOP, sat with a bunch of other seniors, chilled, talked. It was fun. I decided not to get food because I thought I didn't need it. But then when I saw everyone's food coming in, I was like, I should have got food. So yeah, I kind of sat there wishing I got food the whole time. But yeah, I hung out with my friends Hayden and Sean. It was actually our first time like hanging out, which was kind of nice. My food's done. Ooh, pizza, baby. It was really spontaneous. Like, I didn't even hang out with them before, but I just, like, right after the dance, I asked Hayden. I was like, hey, you want to hang out? And he's like, sure. So we went out to eat. It was fun. It was good. But I didn't eat, so I'm hungry, and I'm going to eat right now. Pizza's still cold. I gotta go heat it up. But yeah, today was a really long day. It was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the journey with me. Oh, my pizza's done again. But yeah, the guys I hung out with were people that I knew in sophomore year. Most of you guys probably know this when I faked an accent for a whole year. Yeah, I faked a Japanese accent for a whole year. And like during that year, I actually like talked to those guys like Hayden and Sean. So when we just start hanging out tonight, we're talking about the whole like year, you know, me faking the accent. And then basically the video that blew up. It's fun to talk about those things because it's like personal to both of us. Things don't really go viral in Colorado Springs. Not much big things happen here basically. So when that video blew up, it was kind of cool, like not just to me, but like for everyone. So yeah, we talked about that and just like ate IHOP, so it was good.
It was fun time.
But yeah, I mean, it's the end of the day now. I guess the video's gonna come to an end. We did a lot of things today. We danced in the assembly, we took naps, went to a dance, went to IHOP. Okay, that's not much actually. It seemed like a lot to me though, okay? But yeah, that dance was really fun. It wasn't quite as hype as like other dances, but it was still pretty hype. But I gotta give credit where it's due. There was a lot of booty, I'ma just say that. But yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the little ding dong to know when I upload. I like mayonnaise. This is Japanese mayo, by the way. It's really good.